Hello, YouTube! Kagemaru here, back in Minecraft, back at the mod house. Gonna be working on the rooms here. One of the most critical things at the moment is going to be figuring exactly how much we need in this room, because gonna have to stuff along the walls here. Gonna have to expand the walls out here a bit, actually. So, gonna do that. Go. This here. Do a couple. Good. Is that good enough, you think? Or do you think I should make it a bit more? How much does this one do? 3, 4, 5, 6. Should I bring this in a bit, or bring this out a bit more? Also, I can bring this in a bit more. Be okay. 3, 4. There. Very clearly told you to get up there. Okay, there we go. Hope you're not getting too much of that background bleed through there. There we are now. That's nice. I like a nice bit of symmetry there, you know. 4. Over here. Are. And here. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. There, that's the floors done of this room. In that room, now to up the walls a bit. Close that off there at the top. Probably close it off a bit more lower down, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what we're wanting to do with the hallways. That'll be affecting that. That's only three there of that. So balcony's probably gonna be above that, I think, maybe. And another thing I'm going to do is I'm going to, once I get the whole underground room done, I'm going to have another stairway coming up back here somewhere. So let's see. That's 10, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice. That's a nice little square there. Ah, not now I've done that. 4. Why I jumped there. Not putting anything under me. Go ahead and put this, close all this off here. I might do the stairs first, actually, before I do the other. Before I do the downstairs room. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Get out of here. Sheep. So now we're gonna have to do a bit of a dull hall thing. Yeah. So. How long is this? Don't know why I started doing that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, looks like around 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yep. Okay. And I guess that and then from there go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 before we hit that. Oh, itchy. Hey, being itchy. Still thinking about what I'm going to be putting in these. Either with water features or something. Itchy. It's in a really bad spot, too. Two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then the stairs. Oh, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, yeah. Tell you what, that's gonna bother me a bit. Okay. And that. There. Oh, again with the itchies. I need some stairs. See now if we can figure out how many we used. One. One. Two. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. One, two, three, four. Five. Six. Like that. Some temporary lights. We need some temporary lights here. There. A one, a two, three, four, five. Well, that'll be. Oof, that'll be covered anyway. 4. Turn to the left there. Threes, okay. See if I got this right. Go check from the other way here. I want to get this straight through, hopefully. Maybe I should have done the other way with the stairs. Maybe that'll be right. Okay, let's try changing that. Okay, that's look right, yeah. That's 1, 2, 3. like down here. Yeah, okay. Let's fill this all in. Okay, now we're getting it. Let's see now about getting this done. Of course, I'll have to build out from this, actually. Anyway. Might have to put the room out to this way, maybe. With the stairs over here. Unless I do, like, up there with half there, maybe. Like, I mean, maybe if I put doorway under the stairs and I can have half of a room over here and a room over there for something, you know, for them, you know? Is that what I'm thinking? We're getting good, we're getting good. Like to work in the dark. Right, yep. Okay, so and then 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 1, 2 like that. Yep, there we go. Okay, got that bit done. So now we got stairs from both ends going down in there, and we got those two rooms there, and that's gonna be it for this episode. Like what are you done with the place? Let me get a good encompassing view of it here. There we go. Yeah, I like how that's looking. So, for now, gonna be saying adios, everybody, and aloha, all that good stuff. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe down below. It's not hard. And until next time, remember, that kind of looks like a face. It does, doesn't it? Really? Yeah. See ya.